I'm Professor Doug Drury, and I'm the head of aviation at Central Queensland University, located in Cairns, Northern Queensland. I respectfully acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land on which we live, work, and learn, and I pay my respects to the First Nations people and their elders, past, present, and future. Welcome to the Bachelor of Aviation program for pilots in airline and airport operations. You have made a great career choice, as aviation will need over 800,000 pilots and 1 million managers in the next 20 years. You will have opportunities to gain industry experience here with our regional airline and airport partners. As an example, at the end of your flight training, you will be able to gain flight experience with one of our industry airline partners, such as the Qantas Future Pilot Program and SkyTrans Airlines. Those of you in the airline and airport operations program will have the ability to gain experience through work-based learning with some of our airport partners while you are studying. The aviation program is very demanding and will require a great amount of your time to be successful. The aviation flight program will conduct all of the aviation theory courses online, and the flight training will be conducted with a flight provider near where you live. You will have the opportunity to fly in a 737 next-gen simulator as part of the CASA-recognized multi-crew cooperation program at the end of your flight training. Airline and airport operations will be conducted online and will use simulation that will enable you to build an airline and an airport from the ground up. You will have access to Central Queensland University student support services and assistance from your academic teaching staff to help you throughout your studies. The program, as I mentioned, will require you to commit a great deal of time for your studies and to ensure that you complete all of your flight training in a timely manner. Explore the Getting Started area of MyCQU and return often, as information will be updated frequently. Thank you, and I wish you all the best of luck with your studies and your careers in aviation.